the Green Lane. This one's in Iverston. Apparently it's not very long, but last time Nathan told me it wasn't very long. It's actually quite nice. Hopefully it's not too overgrown, but we shall see. So yeah, let's get started.
And we got to go down here. Let's focus on that. Looks a little bit narrow. I'm not very happy about my paintwork. Scratch my paint, all brambles.
Is it brambles or is it just nettles?
Brambles. Wait, I'll reverse it all back out. I love it all look, but it looks really tight.
We made it, I don't know, we like halfway maybe, three quarters of the way through, but it's kind of narrowed up. There's a lot of brambles and it's just damaging the Land Rover. So.
Let's focus. focus. That bit again.
Yeah, Nathan completely chickened out and decided we're not going any further.
And, well, look how tight it is. I mean, there's that. And it's got to try and go up there.
It opens up a little bit, but then it closes.
It's hard to see, but you can get like a motorbike through.
Nathan is a winner.
What's the plan, Dawn?
So, apparently, we're going to come back armed with strimmers. And so we'll show you the full course at some point in the future, so stay tuned for that. Until then, subscribe, like the video, Follow us on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter. We're Tatty Car Travels. Thanks. Bye.
One day, baby, we'll be old. Oh, baby, we'll be old. Think about the stories that we could have told. One day, baby, we'll be old. Oh, baby, we'll be old. Think about the stories that we could have told.